Hi, this is Officer John Lacey with the Overland Park, Kansas Police Department. I'm here to give you two reasons why you should not leave your vehicle unattended and idling. The first reason is you could get a fine. The fine ranges up to $90. The second reason, your vehicle could be stolen, and a lot of insurance companies are not covering those type of losses. From the Overland Park, Kansas Police Department, stay warm.